Hi guys, welcome back to another video on my channel. Hi everybody, welcome back to the Mary channel. For today's video, we're going to be doing something super, super exciting. We're going to be reacting to NCT 127's comeback for Kick It. The music video is premiering at 10 a.m. Eastern, so it's 9:53 right now, so we have 7 minutes until we wait. I am so excited for this. For those guys who don't know, NCT is one of my old groups. I absolutely adore all of them, and I'm so excited for this comeback. The job top may be out, and I'm not ready for that Johnny's crop top job top. Guys, please get on my level of I'm so excited. They look so good from the teasers. I actually haven't watched any teasers from like the actual music because I don't want to see surprise, but I've been looking at like all of like their like teasers, like the pictures, and they look so good. Jungwoo is back. He is healthy and I am so happy. I'm so excited. I'm so ready for this new era for them. They look so good. I'm gonna be saying that the whole time. They look so good because like I don't know what's in the water at SM right now, but they look damn good. I'm so excited. So yes, we're going to be reacting to it. I'm waiting for the premiere. I'm counting down with all of the other N citizens. There's 25,000 people waiting right now, which is kind of crazy. And yeah, I'm so excited for this. I did get tickets to see them at Neo City the Awards. I don't remember what it's called. I think it's called New City of the Awards, in New York City. So if anybody's going to that, please let me know. I will be there at Madison Square Garden. I got floor seats. I'm very excited. And yeah, the disclaimer for this video is that it's really windy outside. I don't know what's going on. Like, the sun is shining, then it's not shining, and then it's windy. So I'm sorry if there's any noises in the background. I can't do anything about the wind. As much as I'd like to, I can't. So yes, we're going to be waiting for this video to come out in 6 minutes. And yeah, I'm gonna turn the camera back on when the premiere starts to count down, so. Because it's 9:59 and I'm very stressed. I'm quite stressed, if you were wondering. That scared me. 10. Oh god. Here come the nerves. If there's an ad before the video, like they did for XOSC, I'm gonna be so upset at SM. But anyways, next question. We're not talking about him right now. This ain't about juices. deserves. Right in the center. Oh, the water! Whoa! Shit! Oh my goodness gracious! That was... Whoa! That was vicious! That was very vicious! First of all, coming right off the bat with Taeyong and Johnny shirtless, like, that was a punch to the face. Talk about kick it, like, I felt attacked. Also, I love how they were just kicking the screen at all times, because I really felt that in my chest. Like, I really felt like I was being kicked in the face, and, like, I really appreciated it, so thank you, thank you. What the... I'm, like, speechless, because that was so good. That vibe, the new thing, where they were kind of, like, throwing it back subtly. Oh! So good! Oh my god, I can't wait for the rest of the album. Also, I did watch all the album, like, the song previews on the album, and these album songs, they sound so good. NCT puts out such good music, and I highly, highly recommend if you guys don't listen to their B-sides, please do, because especially this album, from what I've heard for the previews, they sound so good. Oh my god, that was good. I felt like I was just needing to, like, throw it back. Oh my god! What? Like, what? What? Marky was getting it. Johnny really came for my wig. Jaehyun with that V-neck. No, Tail with his notes. Tail's note. Haechan when he got the center. Jungwoo. Oh my god. Yuta. Oh my god. Doily's I have no words. I'm speechless. That slapped so hard. I need to go rewatch this a few times because I literally, like, I'm obsessed. Like, I'm literally obsessed. Oh, what the fuck? That was so good. I'm sorry for all my swearing. That's the only way I can comprehend things because what the fuck? That was so good. Yeah, I have literally no words for that. It was so good. Please give the boys all of the love and support. They deserve all of the love for this album and for this music video as well. For those of you guys who don't know, the rest of the album will drop at 6 p.m. Korean Standard Time tonight, so 4 a.m. Eastern, and then the physical copy of the album will release on Friday, so please pick it up if you guys can. I highly, highly recommend. They put so much good work in. They just give us all the love and support, and this song slapped. Like, hands down slapped. Like, I felt like I was kicked in the face. I felt like I was punched in the face. Yeah, so let me know what you guys thought of it, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. I love you guys, support NCT 127, and yeah.